Good morning, and I pray that today is a great day for you. I got a question. Who do you look up to? Who's the first person that popped into your mind? For some of you, it may be a sports figure or a pastor, a leader, a parent. Who do you look up to? Now, I want to ask, that person that you look up to, when is the last time you've asked them for help? See, a lot of times, the people that I look up to, I don't feel safe enough or closest to ask them for help. I admire that they are an overcomer, but when I need help, I find myself not asking the person that I look up to. And that's why I find comfort in Psalm 121. It says, I look up my eyes to the hills. From where does my help come? My help comes from the Lord, who made heaven and earth. There's three H's I want to talk about. Hills, help, and heaven. What's the hill you're facing today? Is it financial? Is it marital? Is it spiritual? What is the hill that you're facing? Don't let that hill have your head down. Keep your head up and face that hill and ask where that help could come from. Because God could be your help when you're looking at the hill. Because if you look a little higher, Jesus made the heavens and the earth. So the one that's safe and the one that's closest to you because he's inside of you has an authority to assist you with any hill that you're looking at. Pastor Diego encouraged us recently that everything worthwhile is uphill. And I want to encourage you, face that hill, knowing that God is with you. He's for you. He made heaven and he made earth. So whatever you're facing, God is for you. God bless.